Mary Lyon was an American pioneer in women's education. In 1837, she founded the first women's college, Mount Holyoke, and she served as its president for 12 years.